option.
Look, Amicia.
I'm coming. Could be our way out. Come on, get up there.
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children! What are you doing here?
Father! We need help!
Leave! It's dangerous! You have no business being here!
Wait! Please! It's important! We should go and talk to him. I'll go first.
Yes? Whoa. Why are there candles?
The candles are to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you. For Mummy and Daddy.
Watch over them.
The sound here.
There's an echo.
Hello!
Hugo, there might be people here.
Oh.
Forgive me for the evil I have just committed. I never...
Amicia, you're really squeezing me.
Sorry. A barricade.
Well, why have they done that?
To stop someone from getting in or out. You go first.
Uh-huh. Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh, they've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
flowers. They're so pretty. They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty, too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert Darun, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but... an exit. Through the crypt of the three saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but... after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay in the light.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Morel. Stay here. Brother Morel. Brother.
What is the matter? Father!
So... skin.
You can't stay close to me!
They're eating Amicia! They ate him!
Where did they come from? How can there be so many of them? Protect us!
They're everywhere!
The light! They're scared of the light! It's a nightmare!
We have to get back outside, Amicia!
I know! Keep moving! It's a monk. The other brother. We're going to have to climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please!
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But they're not!
We'll find something. I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Plague. Rats. The priest spoke of a way out through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. We have to find another way. Help you.
Up there, Amicia.
I should be able to knock it down. Look, we can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. Go on, climb up.
All right.
Follow me.
Of course.
Climb up.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time. This way. Come on.
All right.
Hugo, calm down.
Amicia. feast on the rats?
No. It smells of beer. They must have brewed it. Not bad. Not bad at all. No rats. Oh no! No!
Light! Into the light! Quickly!
I don't see any torches! How can we... what are we going to do? Another hand should be enough. Getting closer to the way out. Right. Let's be careful. Safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch.
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
Hugo, hurry up! Come on! Oh, no!
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Amicia, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes, there are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there, and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Quick now! Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on!
Thank you.
twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
You go first.
Of course. I know this drawing.
A tabard from the Crusades. Go on, climb up.
All right.
I'll go first.
Of course.
Thank you. Hugh, we can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
This should make things a little easier. Go ahead, I'm right behind you.
Of course.
On the ground.
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck on the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes. We're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry?
Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo!
Touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there. Light. We're there. We're there, Hugo. Run, Hugo.
Touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there. Light. We're there. We're there, Hugo. Run, Hugo. We did it. We did it. We did it! We...
Amicia... I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo...
I want her to come back.
Thank you. attention.
Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hey! Hugo, where are you going?
Ooh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. What is it?
A sort of jar?
That stuff inside looks strange.
Yes, best leave it here.
Someone came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats. Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house!
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
I did hear something over there. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Again.
Let's go have a look.
I don't understand.
Should have found something this time.
I don't have a choice.
Eh?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall. See me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me. Come on.
I'm going.
What was that noise?
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Well, it was nothing.
Oh. Oh, no.
Check it out.
Oh, shit.
Something moved, I think.
There's someone here! Get back here!
Amicia! Amicia!
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What's all the noise?
Come on.
I'm going.
Noise, awesome.
Guards! Intruders!
No! Let him go!
Amicia! Amicia!
Amicia!
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
I'm not crazy. I heard something.
Come on.
I'm going.
Nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn. Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Where's that noise coming from?
Over there!
Oh no! They've blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo the room. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh! Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Careful, there's a garden there.
Yeah. What's that?
Look out! There's someone here!
All right.
What is it?
What?
Ah, forget it.
Careful how you land.
Yes.
Nothing.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Ooh.
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right. Oh no! Is it a book?
Notes. A journal. He was an alchemist.
Oh!
That's why you sat down.
True enough.
Have no doubt, brother.
Hey, piggies! You should hide. It's dangerous.
What?
So, it was a false alarm.
From here. I found someone! Huh? Get back here!
Here! Intruders!
Everywhere.
That's an odd sound.
Nothing here.
That noise. Better go see what it was. Nothing to report. Along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
That noise? I think it came from over there.
What was that?
Going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark.
Well, it was nothing.
Nothing to report.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mummy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it.
No! They're here too!
Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on. Here we go again. Let's push this.
Right.
Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I...
Don't... talk. Push. We did it. We made it.
Hello, the Rentius.
Shh, Hugo.
But
what if it's not the Rentius, huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry. It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it. Is that the windmill?
What's left of it?
It's pretty. About your friends. Amicia, a flower.
This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right, go ahead.
It's called Granny's bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes, it's not good to be alone.
All right, let's go. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, it smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see. Well, that looks a lot better. That drawing. What does it represent?
It's very pretty.
I draw. Give.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. Ancient evil courses through your family's veins in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats.
Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
The stuff is in the barn. Come on. Oh, no.
What are we going to do?
They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it.
Your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Hello there.
Not a night to stay outside, hey? Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain. Must be to feed the pig.
They've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? meat, dead or alive. We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on, let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Come on, get up there. Ah, the lights. Yes, Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also and above a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur. This oven. It must be what they call an athanor.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving Levite, the reagents.
Extractum,
oh, it's
sick.
Just alchemy.
Latin.
Lucas, why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by a rat. You weren't.
And here you go, Lucas.
Is he going to die?
Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Wait!
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. It will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Rats! Get back!
The ignifer! Throw it on the embers!
Please don't blow up in my face.
Climb up.
There's a lot of them.
Laurentius,
I'll clear a way. I'll go first.
Yes, of course.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No, Amicia!
Thank you.